We should be off. Zojja may be in trouble.
Let us wait for the others. It serves no purpose for us to go into these dredge caves without support.
Do you know why she came here?
I've never been able to understand the Asura. Knowing Zojja, it has something to do with Snaf.
It's good to see you here. We should go, Caithe. Zojja may be in trouble.
In a moment. Our friends should know what they're getting into. Sorrow's Embrace was once a great forge. The dwarves that lived here kept dredge as slaves. When the dwarves went into the depths, the dredge made these diggings their own.
And now Zojja has stormed in here. We don't know why, but we need to find her. It may already be too late. Zojja does.
Dredge, they're fleeing in terror.
Why do I think that Zojja is responsible?
She could be in trouble. We need to find her.
No reward is worth facing her.
He's here, isn't he? He's running things for the Inquest.
We're not afraid of you.
Your fear is irrelevant. I know Kudu is here, and I'm here to stop him. Caithe, what are you doing here? And why did you bring that Norn with you?
Caithe told me you came down here. I was worried about you.
Worried that the little apprentice couldn't handle herself?
That's not what I meant.
Or maybe you were just hoping to see another Asura die. Is that it?
I just came here to help.
Your help gets people killed. I don't need it, and I don't need you.
Fine. If you don't need me, I'll leave you to your petty vengeances.
Zojja, don't be foolish.
No, she's right. You don't need me. No one really needs me, do they? Come, Don.
Let her go, Caithe. She knows I'm right. She's lost her nerve. What good is she?
I thought you were smarter than this, Zojja.
I am. And we've got more important things to worry about. We need to find the Inquest and, more importantly, find their leader. locked, not broken. I can get through this in no time.
Caithe, Zojja was cruel to Air. Why does she hate her so?
Zojja hates Air, Rytlock and Logan hate each other. And all because long ago, we made a horrible mistake. Once we fought together as one. Myself, Rytlock, Logan, Air and her wolf, Snaff and his apprentice. We called ourselves Destiny's Edge, and the best the world had seen. We fought dragon minions from the Sea of Sorrows to the Crystal Desert. We encountered Glint. She was a legendary creature that served Krakatorik, the Crystal Dragon, until she betrayed her master. Krakatorik awoke and flew south to slay its traitorous lieutenant, leaving devastation in its wake. We stood beside Glint, ready to face an elder dragon. But Logan was suddenly pulled away. We were weakened, but Air thought we could still stand and fight. Air was incorrect. We were defeated. Krakatorik killed Glint. We lost Snaff as well.
They all blame each other.
And Air blames herself. She lost more than a friend that day. I've tried to bring them back together, without success. I know I'm missing something, but what?
Perhaps they need to come to terms with themselves before they can come to terms with each other.
This door is going to take longer than I thought. Watch out for hostiles.
You get the door. We'll keep you safe.
Obviously. Who else could bend the dredge to my will? Not you, of course. You were never that smart.
You're using Snaff's discoveries for evil.
Zojja, please. I was smarter than Snaff when you were still playing with blocks. I think he'd be proud to see what I've done with his theories about dragon energy.
Snaff would never approve of such things. I'm here to stop you.
Oh, I see I've hit a nerve. Fancy that. Still protective of our old master, eh? You should see what I'm building down here. Pity that my golems will destroy you first and you'll die in ignorance. You always were crafty, Zojja. But craftiness is not true genius.
Come down and fight, you coward!
Let me think about it. No, I don't think so. But if you survive long enough to follow me, I'd love to show you my latest creation.
That looks valuable.
Like my latest. It's better than anything our master Snaff ever did. I have harnessed dragon energies to power it.
You've perverted Snaff's theories, and you will be punished for this.
I may be punished, but not by you. I have places to go and people to kill, but I leave my creation here to keep you company. Ta!
Chief Kudu fused the energy of a draconic minion into the shell of an ancient dredge creation.
What did you mean when you said he perverted Snaff's ideas?
Snaff discovered that the Elder Dragons radiated their own unique energy, and he felt that this draconic energy was too unstable to work with.
Kudu and the Inquest seemed to disagree with that assessment.
Kudu was Snaff's apprentice before me. I don't doubt he will continue these experiments.
We should get Aaron and the others. Get the help.
They're useless, but go after her if you must. I am going to move forward and defeat Kudu once and for all.